All right. Real Estate Radio. Hi, it's John. And where the heck have you been? Episode 76, I think. Colleen Stanley, great coach. Follow Colleen. Get some great ideas. But this morning, Colleen posted about straddling the fence. You know, can't make a decision one way or the other. And I thought, for my real estate friends or anyone in business, those decisions sometimes can be really difficult. And you can't just make a snap decision. There's some things you decided on too quickly. Right? So straddling can sometimes be a good thing during your pondering time, trying to figure out which way to go. But you stay there too long, two things. One is really uncomfortable. And two, you probably overthought it. So that really made a lot of sense to me. Thought I would share it with you. And I'll put Colleen's post tagged in the comments below. But my thought is, yeah, stop straggling. Straggling. Well, that's kind of the same thing. Stop straggling behind. Can you just make a decision? Straddling is straggling. That could be a book. Maybe I'll write it. Good day.